Show me everything you have. Open up your panto. This is evolution. Behold, as I discard this fragile body. Witness me as I grasp the power of a true god!
comes to this. The blue fairy, Sophia, decides the winner. Truly, I envy you. The puppet, my Sophia, keeps turning back time to save. Is it her sense of duty? Or her contempt for me? Or does she truly care for you? I gave up predicting Sophia's actions long ago. But I'd like to hear your thoughts. Sophia, what have you done to her?
Sophia.
I see the lies have gotten to you, puppet of Geppetto. I know how to read memories. Your clumsy lies are pointless. So let's try the truth. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse. I would not have been able to bear it if it weren't for Sophia. Her pure heart was a tonic for my pain. That's why I wanted her. I did. But I couldn't have her in the end. So I tried to use this hour to hold her. Even if these hands never could. It's fine if I'm gone. But be warned. Watch out, Fortune.